At 5, a Denver City employee charged with having child porn on his work computer. Neil Cleary charged with sexual exploitation of a child. The technology staff at DIA, where he worked, reported finding the images. Cleary is out on bond tonight, due in court next month.